We have now deployed the arsenal, sire. Everything you have specified is in place. It is a brilliant strategy, master.
The brilliance is in the victory, Cantor. And now it is time to test the capabilities of this Earthman. Even with these weapons, I am curious if this mortal can actually complete his task. The eradication of the last son of Krypton.
How do you like that, Superman?
How do you like this, Metallo?
It's an improvement. Is that the best you've got?
I can always do better.
Try me.
That was the final moment of the dramatic battle last night between the Man of Steel and the cyborg criminal, Metallo. Scientists at Star Labs have successfully detached Metallo's cyborg head from his robot body, and both are now under heavy guard at Stryker's Island. Metallo will be in good company at the maximum security prison, currently home to many of Metropolis's criminal elite, including the infamous Parasite and Livewire.
Ah, my mysterious benefactor. Those robot schematics were extremely complicated. It took our scientists several weeks to decipher them. But I am pleased with the results so far. Hidden what in Mannheim's warehouse? What on earth are you talking about?
Nothing on earth, Mr. Luthor. Just a little something to help you dispose of a certain caped problem.
Of course, LexCorp thanks you for all your technical assistance. Maybe we could arrange a more long-term partnership, Mr.
Just think of me as a friend, Mr. Luthor.
Seems like a nice quiet day in Metropolis for a change.
Thank you. Get out of the way!
There's been an accident. Those people need my help. Don't worry. I'll take care of it. My first priority is to save these people.
You can do it, Superman!
I need to stop this madness. Fast! Fast, but not fast enough. This guy is getting on my nerves.
Okay, you got me, Superman.
I can't let this guy get away. I've got to take...
I'll come quietly.
Thanks again, buddy! Superman, it looks like Inner Gang is back. We've got reports of several officers under fire at Mannheim Warehouse.
I thought we'd put an end to Inner Gang last time, Maggie.
So did I. We're mobilizing a squad now.
Okay, I can get there quicker. I'll see what's going on. It's a robot of some sort. At least I won't need to pull my punches.
Thank you, Superman! Thank you!
What the?
The Kryptonian is here. Set weapons to maximum power and destroy him.
I need to stop this madness. Fast!
Acquire those weapons.
Where are they all coming from? I'd better check that out. So that's where they're coming from. That should even things up a little. That was close. What are they so desperate to hide? The whole place is wired to blow. I've got to be careful. I don't think so. I'd better check that out. That should slow them down a bit. I guess you don't know when to quit.
Target identified as Kryptonian. Commence firing. I detect a large number of reinforcements closing in. We must fall back. We cannot afford further delay.
Are you okay, Superman?
I'm fine, Maggie. Just a little dazed.
Looks like Intergang destroyed any evidence before we arrived.
They're more like inter-bots than inter-gang. They aren't human, but highly advanced robots, and they pack a serious punch.
Inter-bots? Then what's going on?
I don't know, Maggie. But I intend to find out.
It's been a whole week since the Mannheim warehouse raid. See the sign above this building? The Daily Planet. Got that? Mannheim is old news.
But Perry, we really think it ties in with...
Forget it, Lois. Kent, I want you to archive the reports on the Mannheim raid. Lois, I need you and Jimmy to head out of town. Lex Luthor is giving a commencement speech at the grand opening of his new dam. I want both of you to cover it. What are you standing around for? An invitation? Get moving!
Whatever you say, Chief.
And now it gives me great pleasure to declare the Luthor Dam officially open. If all authorized press and VIP admissions would make their way to the monorail.
Great. I get to ride around some water in a train.
All of the prototypes are being transferred to Facility J.
Excellent, Mercy. What is it, Doctor?
Our project status, Mr. Luthor. I wanted to explain...
Your incompetence?
Sir, with all respect, I...
Your failure, then.
Sir, analyzing the power source...
Is almost impossible. These are sophisticated weapons. Fusion dynamics is a technology we know very little about. No longer your problem, Doctor. I've found someone who does.
You should have checked out earlier. You took one heck of a blast, Superman. Energy weapon of some kind.
But exactly what kind of energy?
At a guess... Fusion.
Is that possible?
It's a little early for the 4th of July.
Jimmy!
Lois!
Right on schedule, Superman.
Superman!
If you lead us to the medical center, Superman, we'll be safe there!
I'll have to really move to save everyone.
I'm liking this less and less. Wake up, Superman! A million, Superman.
I need some sort of bridge.
Thank you for being there for me.
I need to create a bridge.
Thank you.
bottom of my heart. Superman.
Superman, you need to replace the three generators at the base of the dam in order to restore power. Without power, there's no way of operating the floodgates, and the dam will burst. Spares are stored in warehouses to the west of the dam. Hurry, Superman!
I only hope I can get it there in time. One down.
Thank you.
That was close. The entire valley could have been flooded. Lois!
If the pins slide loose, the dam will collapse.
I need to push the pins back, and quickly. Got to keep pushing. Must push harder. Almost there. Come on, Clark. Push. Almost there.
Fusion Dynamics. I knew it. I have to tell Superman.
I don't think so, Professor Hamilton.
Superman, what happened here?
Some kind of Interbot attack, though as far as I know, there was no motive.
Lane here. When? Of course, I'll let him know.
What is it, Lois?
Superman, scientists are missing all over Metropolis, Professor Hamilton among them. Strange that LexCorp hasn't lost any scientists, isn't it?
Agreed, considering that Luthor has some of the best minds on the planet working for him. You never did tell me how you got those LexLab passes.
First rule of journalism, Smallville. A reporter never reveals her sources.
Let's take a look inside, but stick to the plan, Lois. We don't want to be discovered.
When have you ever known me to ruin a perfectly good plan?
I had no idea Lex Labs was so huge. I'd better work my way down. Now I can dodge past the beams. Security is tight here. What's Luthor got that's so important? What the?
Wind tunnel sealed. Fan activated.
on, Clark! Push! That was a close call.
I can't use my powers too freely here. Too many people and security cameras. Luthor's up to no good here. I can't fly out of costume. Can't touch these mines or they'll explode. Maybe I can move them another way. I've got to be careful. Almost there now. Careful, Clark. Luthor scientists have been hard at work.
Chamber shutdown initiated. All personnel, please make your way to the nearest exit points.
I must keep my identity secret.
Ah, we've been told to expect this consignment. Mr. Luthor insisted it was priority one. But where does it come from? This is highly sophisticated.
Let's just say that there's nothing quite like this anywhere else on Earth.
Not again.
Are you all right?
Yes, thank you, Superman. But how did you get here?
Chamber shutdown initiated. All personnel, please make your way to the nearest exit points.
Is there any way I can stop the self-destruct mechanism?
Yes. You can use an override key to gain access to the override mechanism. Once all system locks have been triggered, the self-destruct mechanism should deactivate. You must hurry, Superman.
Self-destruct in 16 minutes.
Things like this are supposed to happen to other people!
They're trying to kidnap scientists.
Self-destruct in 15 minutes.
Oh, Superman. If it hadn't been for you, I might have...
Self-destruct in 14 minutes.
To stop those tanks.
Self-destruct in 13 minutes.
Find that override key, and fast.
Self-destruct in 12 minutes.
One of the override locks.
Self-destruct in 11 minutes. Self-destruct in 10 minutes. Self-destruct in 9 minutes.
The override key.
self-destruct in 8 minutes. Self-destruct in 7 minutes. Self-destruct in 6 minutes. Manual override complete. Self-destruct canceled. Have a nice day.
I better plug that leak. Lois!
Hang on a minute. Can't we talk this through?
Your orders are to stay here.
I guess not.
Thank you.
I've got to help those people.
I'm so grateful, Superman!
Find somewhere to hide while I sort this mess out. Got to help that person. This area is secure. That should slow them down a bit. Life should be a little easier now. Thank you. I've got to stop those tanks. They can't hold on forever. This battery must power the shield generator. If you can't stand the heat, that should even things up a little. Quite a reception. Allow me to reciprocate. Interbot-controlled helicopters. Thank you.
presence is not an acceptable parameter. Units attack. We must return to base.
Eradicate them!
do not know when to give up, Kryptonian.
A gun battle at Bruno Mannheim's old warehouse, the abduction of several top scientists within Metropolis, and now a raid on the research facilities at LexCorp. Superman and the Special Crimes Unit have scoured the city in search of the missing scientists and their kidnappers, so far without success.
Superman appears to be out of his depth, sire. The mortal Luthor is proving to be a rather inventive ally.
Perhaps too inventive. It is an admirable quality, albeit driven by greed. As surely as Superman will fall, Lex Luthor's activities must be closely monitored. Do I make myself clear, Kanto?
Yes, sire.
Well, that raid on Lex Labs blows our theory out of the water.
It would seem that the scientists there are at risk too.
Thankfully, Superman was there last night. It could have been much worse.
Those Innerbots have to be working for someone.
Yeah, well, for once I'm fresh out of ideas. Whoa! What is that?
Better take a closer look. What's happening here?
Coming out until this area is safe, Superman!
Thank you.
Thank you, Superman. If you can find my two colleagues, we can teleport you to the reactor using this experimental portal generator. Once you're in the reactor area, you must help Professor Hamilton shut down the reactor before it goes critical.
Hamilton? Emil Hamilton of Star Labs?
Yes, that's right. The Interbots had him working on some kind of reactor of theirs. I think that's what caused this mess. Hurry, Superman, there isn't much time.
I need to find the scientists and destroy every trace of this Interbot army.
detected. System overload.
How can I thank you, Superman?
Get out of here as quickly as possible. up the portal. We have to get out of here. Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Stand back!
Thanks for your help. Now get to safety.
Superman, thank goodness you're here. I thought I could send you a signal by sabotaging this fusion dynamics reactor, but I underestimated its power, and we're dangerously close to a catastrophic meltdown. We've got to do something to cool it. Then I can shut it down permanently. You'll have to deliver coolant right to the core of the reactor, Superman. Emergency coolant is stored at the end of the four ventilation corridors. You have to bring it to the reactor. Hurry.
Melting in the flames.
I have to be careful.
Self-destruct in 5 minutes.
Good work. Though I think we'll need more. Hurry.
self-destruct in 4 minutes.
Superman, but I can't stabilize it without more coolant. You have to hurry.
Self-destruct in 3 minutes. Self-destruct in 2 minutes. Self-destruct in 1 minute. Manual override complete. Self-destruct canceled. Have a nice day.
That's it. We've done enough. The core temperature is returning to normal. I can safely shut it down now.
All in a day's work, Professor. Now you better get out of here.
What the?
Get out of here, Professor. I have to have a word with our friend here. Kanto! So you're behind this. Now everything fits. These Interbots are your creation.
In a manner of speaking, it's been some time since our last meeting. I fear, however, this will be our last.
Thank you.
You may have beaten me in this battle, Kryptonian, but you know nothing of the war to come. One you shall lose.
What are you talking about, Kanto?
As we speak, my forces are amassing around Stryker's Island prison. You are about to be reacquainted with an old friend.
It is in cell 14B. With the equipment you are carrying, you need not worry about the access code to his cell. This is the most important phase of the operation. Do not fail me.
Target destroyed.
Maggie, you need to contact Stryker's Island and warn them of an attack. Kanto mentioned that I'd be reacquainted with an old friend. I'm sure he means Metallo.
I'm on it.
Professor Hamilton?
Superman, we were kidnapped and forced to work on highly developed fusion dynamics technology.
Technology for what, Professor?
Highly advanced weapons. Energy weapons. I just don't know how anyone could develop something so sophisticated and dangerous.
Unfortunately, I can answer that question, Professor. It seems Darkseid is somehow involved in all this. Kanto has been controlling the Interbots, although that doesn't explain why so much research has been done into Apocalyptian technology at this facility. I fear there is more to this than meets the eye.
Superman, we can't reach Strikers. Something's very wrong here.
Who said I'd never make parole?
This could get messy.
Okay, you got me, Superman!
I'll come quietly.
Thank you.
Thank you. freedom. Let's roll.
Caution! Explosion pending!
Hey, look! Look out! It's Superman!
You're going back where you belong. You're going back where you belong.
Okay, you got me, Superman!
Thank you.
those helicopters. I've got to stop those tanks.
Thank you.
How can I thank you, Superman?
No thanks necessary, Warden. It seems like my assistance is required in the maximum security wing. Metallo's gone. I'm too late.
I'm still here, Superman.
Somehow, I have to get her into the water.
Are you faster than light, Supes? It's all dark and stupid, eh?
Always a bad idea mixing electricity and water.
Sandwich, come around! That's not fair!
Thought that might dampen your spirits. Can do live wire.
Are you faster than light?
You don't look so hot, live wire. Why don't you give up?
No way, Supes. Don't you know anything? A girl has to play hard to get. Fighting you is thirsty work, Supes. That feels good! It looks like you're slowing down, big guy!
Give it up.
Tall, dark, and stupid. I have better things to do than bounce around a rubber room all day, every day. And the quarterback goes for the wide receiver.
If I can't get her to the water, then maybe I can get the water to her.
If I were you, I'd make a bolt for it. Will that be cash, check, or charge? It looks like you're slowing down, big guy. Tall, dark, and stupid, eh? You just aren't crying, are you? Now you see me, now you don't. You're about to face real criminal charges. I throw a mean fastball. Tall, dark, and stupid, eh?
Time for you to go back to your cell. I've wasted long enough here. I've got to track down Metallo.
Superman! I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. Whoops! I am a Butterfingers, aren't I? Soon all of Metropolis will belong to me, including you, Superman. Better keep moving, Superman.
Better way of fighting it. Think, Clark. Think.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Maybe you'd understand this a little better. Get out of my... Better keep moving, Superman. Heads up, Superman! Whoa!
goes on a rampage, there'll be chaos throughout the city. Got to keep my distance. Wear him down.
Understand this a little better. Maybe you'd understand this a little better.
Play games? Try playing them with me.
You can leave him with us now, Superman.
Thanks, Maggie. I've got to find Metallo before his head and body are reunited.
Yes, fits like a glove. Now, where am I? And you are?
Irrelevant. With your powers and these weapons, the destruction of Superman is assured. Does this interest you?
What's in this for you?
The same as you, Metallo. The death of Superman.
Impressive. Effective, too. You've got a deal. But first, I want to drop in on my old friend Luthor, to thank him in person for turning me into this mechanical freak.
Mercy, would you be kind enough to inform security that trouble is headed this way? Tell them to be prepared.
Hi, Perry. Sorry I'm late. I've been covering Parasite's fight with Superman. Looks like the SCU won't have any trouble taking him back to Strikers. He's out for the count. Where is everyone?
We'll be holding the front page on Parasite's capture. Lois and Jimmy have taken the planet's chopper over to LexCorp. Metallo's resurfaced and he's tearing up the place. If you hurry, you might be able to interview the cleanup crew. Kent? Well, I can't say he's not enthusiastic.
Excuse me, is this a restricted area?
The door was unlocked.
It's been a long time, Luthor.
Not long enough. Why don't you come in, Mr. Corbin?
Don't mind if I do.
Can I help you?
Sure. Keep real still while I remove your head from your shoulders.
Mercy?
Not even if you beg for it.
Not you, you fool. Her.
You don't really expect me to fall. Oh.
Whoa! Clark's missing a doozy. Again.
Hey, Super Freak. What do you say to a rematch?
I wouldn't miss it for the world. Care to step outside?
Come on, Superman. Let's finish this once and for all. You just don't know when to quit, do you? Look at the mess you're making of poor Mr. Luthor's office. That was a message for... should make the front page of the Daily Planet. Take us to the auto factory. Do it!
You can't do this. We're reporters.
Well, now you're going to be the story instead of writing about it.
Luthor!
Superman! Metallo's gone into the factory!
You found that as enjoyable as I did.
You might have stopped me. This will hurt you more than it hurts me.
It's all over, Metallo. Good night.
For a little target practice. Like shooting fish in a barrel. So far, I've been playing with you. Hey, Superman! There's something in my eye! Your downfall. You to come here unprotected. I could beat you with my eyes closed, but I choose not to. Don't you just love surprises, Superman? Now this is what I call a withering glance.
I never knew you had such a magnetic personality, Metallo.
I hope you've learned respect for machines, Superman.
About tough interviews. Nice work, Superman.
You're always there when we need you, Superman.
Just a matter of being in the right place at the right time, Jimmy.
You've saved the city again, Superman. Don't you ever get any sleep?
Not much.
I was considering redecorating anyway.
Look familiar, Luthor? Any idea how it ended up in the hands of Metallo?
Surely you aren't accusing me of orchestrating that metallic lunatic's escape, Superman. My lawyers would have something to say about that. Anyway, take a look around. You saw what happened at Lex Labs.
One day, you're going to slip on your own slime, Luthor. Tread carefully. I'll be watching you closely.
I hate it when he does that. What are you looking at, Mercy?
Yes, and I shall be watching both of you closely. Very closely indeed, Superman.